Big vibes, bro. Vibe.
Oh yeah. I'm about to drop some particle physics in the club. The LHC is super duper fly. You know what I'm saying? Check it.
27 kilometers tunnel underground. Designed with mind to send photons around. A circle that passes through space and limit time. 60 nations contribute to scientific advance. You hear the photons spinning round through the ring. They ride. They're in the hearts of little creatures that make it collide. And all that energy packed in such a tiny bit of room becomes mass. Particles created from a vacuum. And then...
Oh, yeah.
LHCBs is where the antimatter spawn. Alice books a collision with a red ion. Seeing like the Atlas, a tool of a kind. They're looking for whatever new particles they can find. The LHC accelerates the photons in the red. And the things that it discovers will rock you in the head. We see effort to planet. Stars galore. We know a black hole resides at each galaxy's core. But even though it matter, gotta explain what holds all these stars together. Something else to me. The star matter interacts only through gravity. And until you catch a particle, there's no way to see. Take it back to conservation of energy. And the particles appear the clearest to be. You see particles flying in jets they spray. But you notice there ain't nothing to go in the other way. You say my mom has just been violated. That don't make sense. There's gotta be another particle to make this balance. And it might be dark matter. And for the first time, we catch a glimpse of what missed from most of the known verse. Because LHCBs is where the antimatter spawn. Alice thinks in collision with a black ion. Seeing less than Atlas, a tool of a kind. We're looking for whatever new particles I can find. Antimatter is sort of like matter's evil twin. Because except for charge, an atom is a stand. They're designed for a particle and it's anti-stuff. But you can store an atom particle on a new shell. Cause when the physics normal twins, they both annihilate. Matter turns to energy and then it dissipates. The matter is created from energy, which is exactly what they'll do in the LHC. You get matter, it doesn't matter in equal parts. And they try to take this lesson when the universe starts. The Big Bang, back when all the matter is loaded. But the amount of antimatter is somehow loaded. Because when we look around, we see that matter abounds. But the antimatter is nowhere to be found. That's why. LHCBs is where the antimatter is born. Alice looks at collisions of red ions.
Ah.